Being that we live in a motherfucking trife life.
You know what happened the other day, right?
It's only right.
It puts you on to what happened, son. You ain't gonna believe this shit.
It's just another day. Drowning my troubles with a 40. That's when I got the call from this brown skin shorty. She asked me where's my crew at. Said we could do whatever. She got a crew too and said that we should get together. I said, alright, just call me back in an hour so I can take a shower and gather up the manpower. Then I hung up the horn and I thought to myself that it might be on. Cause this trick ain't pick up the phone and call me in years. Wow. Ever since I left the hole lonely in tears, ain't no telling what a friend's putting up in the ears. Ideas are setting me up, I'm not trying to hear.
Check it out,
so we take the gas for precautions. No, plus this trick, live in Brooklyn, home of the coffin. She might got a whole battalion of Bucktowners waiting for us to get up off the train that surrounds us. Or maybe I'm blowing this shit out of proportion, but this shit do happen to niggas very often, so fuck it. A nigga gotta do what he meant to. My crew got my back, fuck the world is my mental. We put together five soldiers. The bitch called my blood curdle, told me to meet her on Myrtle. Got to the plaza, we're waiting for the G-train. We put a plan together, just in case the beef came. Now we best dive down, far from home and on unknown ground. All together we six deep with five feet. Nothing sweet, first nigga frontin', getting lifted off his fucking feet. It took eternity to reach our destination. My heartbeat is racing like a cardiac patient. We finally got to Myrtle outside the train station. I saw not a soul, told my people to be patient. But hold up, that's when a black caravan rolls up. My legs then froze up, I grabbed my pam. Told my man eyes open cause it might go down. Say he don't like the way the shit is starting to sound. Every angle of the car was smoked out and tinted, so we couldn't tell if the enemy was in it. It might have been TNT. I wasn't trying to wait and see. We jetted it through Marcy, cause these ain't bagging me. Word, son, they got us on the run, done. So yo, check it out, check it out, check it out, yo. Trife life, got me thinking like an animal. No doubt, no doubt, no doubt, no doubt, yo. Fucking kill is what you don't know. Okay, check it. You're on your way to your girl's crib, but the bitch live in the bridge. You ain't really sweating it, cause little do you know, the niggas in the bridge be setting it. You thought you was safe and tried to walk the back streets without heat on the 47th side of 12th Street. The side where niggas don't give a fuck. The side where if you come through front and kid, you getting bucked. On your way to apartment 3A with a fat heavy bone, let him slide no days. Son, get the heat, cause I'm about to stick him.
No, fuck that shit, yo. That nigga front don't hit him.
I bet, so just hold it down while I cut back the long 3 pair. You're upstairs boning, not knowing that I'm scheming. Just the right time, kid, it's 12 in the evening. You're leaving out the building as you kiss your goodbye. Thought you was safe and got caught by surprise. What's going on as I reply? Shut the fuck up and don't make this to another homicide. He tried to play tough, so I put one in his brain. Even though I took his life, all I wanted was his chain. Come through truck without heat, how you figure? When you in the projects, keep your fingers on the trunk. That we juxin', if you got what we like, it gets chuckin'. Put you on your back, send you on your way, you're good looking. Now be catching the cap, the halls of your Lewis in Brooklyn. Getting tow up from the flow up, hit the dress throw up. Got the 80 euro case, a nigga wanna roll up. Get your motherfucking shit swollen. Now it's back to Queens to serve beans, making cheese by any means. My eyes on my enemies, sipping Hennessy with my mind on some crime shit. One time searching me, but never ever find shit. It's the everyday, get the loot and breeze. Though my goal is to leave out of state, push keys. But all this bullshit holding me down, I can't leave. Fuck a 9 to 5, I get the loot with ease. Don't even need a degree to earn a six-digit figure. I get mine slinging on the corner with my niggas, pulling the trigger when the drama appears. Cause a nigga worst enemy is fear. So yo, check it out, check it out, check it out, yo. The trite life got me thinking like an animal. No doubt, no doubt, no doubt, no doubt, yo. What can you do?